Hey. Hey, I thought you were dead.
Yeah, so I was.
But now I'm back and I'm trying to prove that the dragons are really here. Who are you doing that for?
I work for Lord Hagen. With the help of the paladins, the dragons can be stopped.
The paladins? Let me tell you something. After I managed to flee from here, I went to Corinnus. I wanted to warn the paladins about the dragons. Heaven knows why I even tried. That puffed-up Lothar didn't even listen to me, and certainly didn't let me talk to Lord Hagen. Instead, they sent me back here with the expedition. So don't talk to me about paladins.
The important thing is to stop the dragons as long as there's still time, no matter who helps us achieve that.
Stop them? We should get our asses out of this valley as long as we still have time for that. Say, how did you manage to get across the pass? I thought that it was swarming with orcs.
There's a path through the abandoned mine, which isn't held by orcs.
That's good to know. Then I will head for Corinnus before long. I've got a few old accounts to settle there.
Listen, I need this proof.
All right, I'll help you if I can, but I'm not going to stick my neck out for anyone.
I'm traveling on behalf of Garand. He needs to know how much ore has been mined so far.
And then he will give you the proof you want?
That's right. So, can you tell me anything about it?
There are 4 chests of ore here in the back of the cave. Silvestro's people mine them. Garand is welcome to come and get them, but I won't be here then.
How did you come by the ore?
I was with Silvestro's group. We had been prospecting for several days when Silvestro suddenly became nervous. He said that we should take the ore to a safe place. Well, since I was planning to skedaddle anyway, I volunteered to hide the ore. And that was lucky for me, because the scrapers met with a few mine crawlers, and none of them survived.
What about the 2 dead knights in front of your hideout?
They met their doom during a fight with a group of snappers. Well, the Valley of Mines has its own rules. I told them so, but they wouldn't listen to me.
What do I need to know about the valley?
Since the fall of the barrier, a few things have changed around here. The orcs are now in charge. We humans are nothing but fodder for the true rulers of the valley, the dragons. Stay away from anything that is stronger than you, and avoid everything that resembles a dragon.
I want to buy Gorn his freedom, but Garand is asking 1,000 pieces of gold.
A tidy sum of gold. I've got 300 gold pieces on me. You can take them. The rest is up to you.
I know nothing about picking locks.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.